And now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly. Just need to isolate the bacteria. Beautiful. I think I improved the bacteria. But I can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station. Should have my web swinging back. Let's see.
Is this a dream come true? You have no idea.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, sweet web swinging. I'll never take you for granted again. I hope this works. I remember when Harry's mom started the project. It meant so much to them both. Where there's a web, there's a way. There's the testing receptacle, full of plastic. Let's see what happens. It's working. Not as fast as I'd hoped, but better than before. Probably needs further testing. Didn't get all the plastic, but it's a big step forward. Enough for Oscorp to keep working on it. They'd win the Nobel Prize. And it wouldn't hurt their stock price either.
Bring your children into the room, friends, because I'm delivering a lesson impressionable youngsters need to hear. My guest today is a man who learned the hard way that dressing up like Spider-Man isn't cool. Go ahead, sir.
Well, I wanted to fight crime and help people, and I'm a big Spider-Man fan, so I put on a costume like his and tried to do what he does. Boy, was that a mistake. I almost got killed. I'm just lucky the real Spider-Man saved me.
Let me stop you right there, because I think the salient point has been made. Emulate Spider-Man in any way, and you will die! Don't do it, kids! And that's another one of Uncle Jonah's life lessons. Jared, trademark that!
This station's simple, but really important. It measures toxins in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first. This was a big one for my mom.
If his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air. I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some fresh samples, I can identify the make and model and report them. Okay, got that one. This can't be good for me. Nice. Just need a few more samples. Oh, that one smelled. One more should do it. Oh, don't die. Don't die. Looks like we have three guilty parties. I'll need to get pictures of them for proof. Taking pictures. Just like the old Bugle days. Life was so much simpler back then.
What's his problem?
Hey, sounds cool.
One down. That's a keeper. The hat trick. All set. That'll get a recall ordered, courtesy of your Earth-friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Work out, or those super muscles.
Over here.
Spider-Man guy. It ain't fair he can do all that stuff. I mean, look at him. Does he even lift?
Yeah, I know this is appropriate.
He's a standard dresser.
Fighting. Looking good. You, you're the best. Over here.
So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread, you know?
Whoa, the pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower. Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Oh, even better than duct tape. Got it. Nailed it. Got it. Just in time. Just last one, but those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high. Unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Yep, that'll do it. I better clear it before something bursts. Now I ask you, how many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower? And now Oscorp can't deny Harry's station stopped a public utility meltdown.
Regards from the kingpin!
Careful with my adoring public.
Okay, be careful in here, Pete. This station analyzes hazardous chemicals, basically trying to figure out how to counteract them if they ever got out into the world, which, hopefully, they never will.
Oh no, someone broke in and stole a volatile rocket propellant. They must have cracked the container because it's leaking. From the timestamp on the security cameras, it just happened. I need to get it back. My spider bots are still just prototypes, but this is a good time to test one. Its sensors can follow the chemical trail. Better than me swinging up on the thief. If he freaks out and drops the... Gotta find a quiet place to deploy the spider bot, where I can hang out and guide it. Not only is Mini-Me cleaning up the spills, it's leading me right to the thief. Thieves hiding in crowds. I'll disperse him with a subsonic blast. Won't hurt anyone, but it's super annoying. Lucky this stuff's only dangerous over a long exposure. Or if it combusts. Maybe. Maybe not. End of the trail. He's running. Gotta wrap him up with a web burst. Got him. Now to get the fuel back.
Hey, you freaking master menace. My brother works for Fisk. Freaking unemployed.
Got it. Now I just need to return the fuel to the station. This little spider bot's useful. If I can ever find a way to make them cost-effective, they'd be a big help. Chemicals back where it belongs, I beefed up the station security, and sent Yuri the camera footage to convict the thief. Not a bad day's work. This is one station that was already earning its keep. It should be safe from being shut down, especially now that the chemicals are locked away.